this is regarding the music and all these things. Eventually, this will happen. This will happen every, almost like, you know, in every time, in every year. Because the Prophet ﷺ said that. He said, people from my ummah will come. And actually, when he was talking, I can recall, like a few years back, there was a sheikh in Saudi, I don't want to take his name. He was Imam of Haram for some time, for some years. He came and he said that music is fine, you know? And he's an Imam and a Mufti of Saudi. Mm. And then Qardawi, and then there are other, you know, scholars, and now, you know, this Yusuf Islam or something like that. So in every year or every time, you know, time to time, you will find people from the Ummah of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, they will come up, you know, because the hadith is very clear. He said, min ummati, people will from my Ummah will come, and they will allow music. They will not only allow music, they will say music is halal. And they will say music is halal, the khamr is halal, alcohol is halal, and also the fornication is halal. Not necessarily one person will say the three statements, but a category of people will say music is halal. Some other category of people will say, they will name anything, you know, Barbie can or magic or Red Bull, whatever, you know, or any other names. Allahu alam what the names of alcohol, you know. They will name it in other name, and they'll say it's fine, it's halal, or it's just 5%, it's just 3%, and so on. And other people, they will astaghfirullah, they will make halal, the zina halal. So no wonder when these people come up and talk about it. So may Allah protect us, you know, from all this fitna.